Congrats on being on the cover of GQ here. Thanks. It's a great article as well, and there's a lot of great stories about you here, but there's one that I really liked. Is you meeting Prince, you talking to Prince, because Prince is a magical dude.
Legend.
Yeah, I mean, just great. Where did you meet him and how?
I met him in London. We went to a show. We actually ruined my, my oldest is just turned 18, which is horrifying.
It's unbelievable.
It's incredible.
How fast.
I know. It was just like that. But when she would have been about 10, and we took her to the Prince concert, and we ended up, the people with Prince put us literally next to the stage. We could reach up and touch Prince. And I turned to my wife and I said, "We've completely ruined this child. This is her first concert."
Unbelievable.
Like, poor guy. And like, she's going to get to college and he's going to be like, "I got concert tickets." And she's going to be like, "When do we meet Prince?" I mean,
please, I saw the best concert right up close, yeah.
But we got to go back and talk to him afterwards, and he was just amazing, and he said the most awesome Prince thing ever, which was, I was just chatting with him, and I asked him, I said, "You still live in Minnesota, don't you?" And we were in Europe at the time, we were in London, and he just turns and he looks me right in the eye and he goes, "I live inside my own heart, Matt Damon."
I live inside my own heart.
I live inside my own heart, Matt Damon. Yeah.
That's the greatest press. What you want Prince to say.
No, and it's true, too. And he did.
You don't want him. Yeah, it's true. Yeah. But you don't want him to say, "Oh, yeah, I live in Minnesota. Yeah, you should come by and watch football."
Yeah, we're right outside the Twin Cities.
Yeah, exactly. I live in my own heart, Matt Damon.
Yeah.
That's the greatest.